I could go on and on and on naming different scenarios to where it's deeper than just basketball, right? I can go on. What if you get down there and for some reason the coach decided to bring you off the bench? What if you wind up not liking the school you go to? Don't tell me that can't happen. Because we experienced that too many times. Oh, you think so? So Jalen Rose got three coaches. They 100% already. All three of them. 100% already. Jalen Rose and them doing that, and the coaches on there. But it's been your fault, though. It's been your fault. It's been nobody's fault. Yeah, you admitted it. You said you know every time you get on the team, you don't go crazy. Come on, man. Don't stop playing like that. You don't have no guardian down there. Who's your guardian? Yeah, your guardian to sign paper script. I'm gonna pray for y'all. Good luck to y'all, to the Most High. Hopefully they bless over y'all and all that stuff. So that don't mean because we're talking about this now. It's just that you gotta learn how to fully think things through before you make a decision. I'm not saying 100% you're not. I'm saying at least think about all the different. I get it, Tay. This is what you don't get. Believe it or not, everything that you're doing down there. Telling me that you can't be consistent every day, especially about the game. If you come to me like me, you telling me you can't go to the track. That's why I don't come to you. Or you can't go to the track. I mean, what's right? No. I'm saying, right. I'm saying, but you're working. It ain't nothing that it ain't got nothing to do with them. They're just pushing you. You're still going to work. Thank you, but I'm saying what was preventing you from what different machines they got there that they don't got here? No. The work that you've been doing so far, what different machines do they got here down there that they don't have here? Uh-huh. Right. I can agree with that. I can agree with that. I'm saying, right, I can agree with that. I'm saying, who fought it up? Yes. Hold on. So you talking about, so none of these people up here training with professionals, right? None of these, so Marcus and Moses went and trained two whole summers with the dude, I forgot his name, the NBA player. No, that's because that's your fault. That's what I'm telling you. Come on, open your brain up. You telling me if you wasn't going crazy up here all your life like you're supposed to be, you wouldn't be one of the top kids listening right now. Okay, so hold on. So I'm saying this. Yes or no? Don't change the subject. I said it's your fault. You said how it's your fault. I'm telling you how it's your fault. If you wouldn't be going crazy, okay, so if you are, you don't think you would be getting free training too like them? Because that's what Marcus getting. Marcus getting free training. That's what the NBA guy right now that Rock is working with. Like, he trained a whole bunch of kids that play high. You don't think, you made a name for yourself already, you want to get free training from all the top guys in Michigan next week. Okay. So, no. That, without changing the subject, that means, listen, without, no, I'm about to let you talk when I say this. Without you saying that, Tay, that subject was who's fault it. So I just proved it's your fault. All right, go ahead. What you going to say? Like I'm trying to get you to come back today or tomorrow and trying to No, you still got a whole nother, at least you got a whole nother month. Why? What are we talking about? Okay, why? It's not here yet. Why? Okay, so I said, since we're talking about the future, I said, let's see if you can make me right now, we both are cool with you staying down there. So that's what we got right now. If you stay down there for the rest of the summer and they don't need no money and you good and all that, and you got better and all that stuff, then I might get you down. But it'd be stupid for me to say yeah now, and then you can't even stay for these 2 months. That's bad. If you can't stay for these 2 months, how would I consider letting you stay for the whole school year? You can't even stay for 2 months. So let me ask you a question. I get that. So how are you going to force somebody to like be able to? They can't. Can't anybody afford it right now? Why are you saying we? Okay, cool. Right now I'm saying this. You can stay down there. You can stay down there now. You can stay down there next month. When next month you here, I'll speak on the situation after that. Maybe I'll let you stay. If I feel like, you know, you got better. If I feel like it's really helping like that, yeah. Like I told Jameer and Tamika, if I had got a call right now from the NBA elite team, and they say, yeah, this is such stuff. I'm part of the NBA elite team, and he wants to take me to the football team. But he got to come out here, and he's going to be playing with most elite players in his class. And talk. I wouldn't even hesitate to say that. He said, you ain't got to worry about nothing. He's going to be guaranteed. I wouldn't hesitate to say, yeah, because that's a career-defining move. Career-defining. Like, that's something like, it'd be stupid for me to say no, because I know for a fact that we're talking about people need money just for you to eat for the next couple of days. People like saying, and I understand it. Of course you need support. People need support. Right, so if it can't get, okay, so what do you mean? You said just food, right? Hello? No, you said, no, I'm asking you, said just food, right? Huh? Okay, I'm gonna tell Timothy. Shut up, bro. Let me finish. You keep saying but. Let me finish. I'm saying like that night you left me here. That night you stayed with me. Jameer went home. I said, let me finish. What did you hear? You don't even know that. is new to you. You don't know how you think it's gonna feel if something happens and he can't, like, it's cool that he know you. It's cool that he like that you hoop. It's cool that, you know, he got your back, got your support. But it's bigger than basketball, bro. I mean, nobody know none of these niggas. Nobody, you know what I'm saying? Like, as a parent, it's different, bro. It's not just so easy. You have a pair of shoes you don't want Tyrell to wear. You got a controller you don't want Tyrell to touch. You got certain pants you don't want him to touch. You don't want him in your room. This material stuff. Imagine if you had a human being that you own. You willing just to get him out to the world, people you don't know. What type of, like I'm a, see, but you, y'all don't know this type of shit. Because y'all don't have kids. That's why Jameer keep thinking this, oh, come on. Like, it's way bigger than basketball, bro. We live in a real world with crazy stuff happening. You see the news every day. Nobody's talked to me. Like, come on, man. It's deeper than basketball, bro. It's deeper than basketball. Everything I'm saying, you're debunking it. But what you're mistaken is, you don't know more about life than me. That's what you're not. You think. Listen to what you keep saying. You saying you don't. You saying you don't see nothing. You don't feel no bad. You don't know. You might be right. They probably ain't got no type of bad. You might not never go through nothing like that. But you're not understanding. I'm saying, and the big picture. I'm saying is. There's so much that has to go right for this to work. You got to get money every month. You got to never the mirror girl is about to leave to go to school. So it's just going to be him. And you gotta hope that the coach is after that. I'm gonna tell you, you gotta hope the coach is after that. But the odds of them really going out of their way just to make sure something goes right for you is gonna all be dependent because you're a good basketball player. That's a heck of a thing to depend on when it comes to it. It's just like so much stuff that, I mean, it's not simplistic, but it's so many things, so much stuff that you gotta think about, that a parent thinks about that you're not. You're thinking one track mind. You're just thinking one track. I like the energy I'm getting. Everybody say I'm cold down here. They love me. The trainer's free. I 100% agree with you that you need that trainer. I told you you could have 3-4 times on the phone. I said, I'm not gonna lie. Tell you I need to stay down here because that training stuff he's getting with the NBA trainer. I said, that's what he really needs now at this point. I said, that makes me easier. They grown, okay? They know you got a mom or dad. They know you got a mom or dad. They grown. So why didn't ask for my number or your mama number? They know Tamika. What you mean? No, no. You said you should, you hoop for high school coaches. Let me ask you a question. Do you think, like, I 100% agree with the training, the same training you get out here, you can get up there. And you smart enough to know if you got to get out of here, you're smart enough to know that they don't got no different machines, that everything you've been doing so far, you can do up there. You smart enough to know that. So I'm saying, like, you know, I guess you think like, but still though, to have them training, this different stuff over there. Like, no, you're right. What I'm saying, if you absolutely have to come back, let's just say if it ain't bothering you. Let's just say, if you need to say, man, I just can't even do this. Let's say if he sets you down and talks to you. You don't think you can make it if you come back up here? Huh? Why? Why you think you probably could? On your own? No, I'm saying, but you still can come back. So, whatever stuff you have, just like when you was together. Yeah. But a lot of them ain't do that. A lot of them was like second round picks, played for a month, went overseas. I'm saying people that actually went to the NBA, in the last five, six years, they done had like 40. I said Michigan, not Detroit. So you gotta include Saginaw, country that, they done had at least 40 in the last 6 years. You need to be there. I do believe it's a better opportunity. If you train with professional trainers, you train with the NBA dude trainers, you need that way more than you need. 100%. So if you stay down there, that's one thing. But if you do wind up coming back, and you not going crazy, bro, I'm gonna look at you like some rules. Cause you could have been more crazy. You was always holding that. You gotta learn how to live in the moment too. This only one day. Bro, I hear you breathing. When we on the phone, I hear you like, when I'm saying some stuff, I can feel you like you letting it get you now, bro. I'm not 100% saying you're not gonna fail, bro. I'm not even 90% saying you're not gonna fail. I'm just not. And I'll be able to come out in your 7th grade year. You just have to get down there, 11th grade year, and just be training and all that. In your 7th grade year, I'll be able to come down there. And I will come down there. I'll probably move down there. So I can be there for your truck racing. That's the other option. You know what I'm saying? That could very well happen. So I'm not saying 100% no, bro. I'm not saying it. But all I want you to, all I'm trying to do, bro, is let you understand, bro, that it's sometimes it's bigger than what you think. Like, I get it. Like, I agree with you, dog. Like, you train it. I see you posting every day. You see, I'm liking all the posts. You know what I'm saying? I don't, to be honest with you, I'm a little upset with you. I feel like you probably ain't doing it on purpose, but I feel like you're not really fucking me. I don't want you to call me every day, but I expect you to call me sometimes and say, Dad, we got to do it. Yeah, yeah, tell you about this stuff. Oh, I just called you because, man, you should have seen me in the gym they are. You should, Jameer had to tell me you was going crazy. I had to call you and ask you. You got home and I didn't even call you. But I ain't tripping, though. I can't trip on that. No. You don't feel the need to call me and share your experience with me in basketball, since I am the one that's rooting for you, I just feel like if you don't feel like you need to call me, then I can't tell you. It's just a little weird. That's like a nigga lead me all the way to wrong and help me get to wrong. And then when I start living it, I'm not even calling them at all to say, hey, bro, this is, you know, but it's cool. We definitely experienced that every night. I'm going to have to see him 150. You know what I'm saying? Next month. I know a little more. You know, I'm gonna think about it and then we're gonna just decide. You know, I'm sure he's gonna still meet people with the team and meeting new coaches and all that. So we'll know something. We'll decide. Basically, got Tate, a whole bunch of connections and stuff. Jameer is the only person down there I know. And I only know Jameer. Like, I say I probably know him as, you know, I don't know him as good as I would know like a family member, but I know him like a cousin. Like I feel as good as no cousin. You know how you know your sister. I know Jameer like, he's 30, he's young. I know him like I would know a cousin. I don't know him as good as I know type family. So just for him just being around know Jameer, it's like this. I don't know what he's doing. This girl going to college, so nobody's gonna be, he's gonna be Jameer and Tavion out of the game. Jameer basically, he worked 24/7. So Tavion would literally just be kind of on his own. You know what I'm saying? But no, what happens is now is, so when I seen it, I thought she had two waters in her. So when I seen it, I thought it was you. So I started walking over there because she was holding the waters out like, come get the water. So I started walking over there and I started laughing because I'm about to be like, oh, you gonna just come up here, huh? And I got almost two. I'm like, oh, shoot. That ain't her. Like, she looked just like you, bro. Like, I haven't seen her close, like, but from a distance, she looked just like you. And, you actually talking with a horse voice. But yeah, so I turned around and walked back and I was like, I'm gonna tell y'all, she was true, mommy, it hurt so much. But that's what I'm saying, so I brought that up, but she's still sitting up there and I'm looking at her, but she looked like you. Trying to finish and making the meal. So when am I gonna be able to taste it? want to eat it at 2 days later. So basically, never mind. Nothing, never mind. Don't worry about the meat, bro. Because you got some made right now. Well, I got to wait for you to come make it at my house. Y'all about to meditate? She know about how to do that. Actually know how to do that. If I can't have none, why am I gonna quit? Put tomorrow away. Yeah.
watch Arlington.